more than Benjamin do. And among them, there are some musicians you producing young. God is about to take them back. And see million. And the Lord said to me, your company is going to be international. You're not just only in South Africa. You will produce African. I see you in Zimbabwe. I see you in Malawi. I see you in Congo. And the Lord said to me, that was your project. If your company be established, you will start to produce Congolese. You start to produce in Zimbabwe. You go to Malawi.
Yeah.
heaven is open right now. Now, we are going to break any altar of Inyangas, Sangomas, Ascendant Village, Okadisme, Meji in this town. Stopping your life to move in the spiritual way. Stopping your destiny to reach where it has reached. I'm telling you something, Paul. You feel like you're taking something out of your stomach. And then you feel like your leg, your feet getting electricity. And then, oh my God, oh my Jesus Christ, raise up your hand. Oh my God.
Thank you.
can hear from Richard.
Company recorder.
Yes.
You are producing musician.
Yes.
My God. I shift million.
Listen, because the Lord said to me, in South Africa, God is about to raise up a new generation of youngest from 30 years to 20 years. They are going to shape South Africa. More than a Rebecca, more than a Deborah, more than a Benjamin Du. And among them, there are some musicians you producing young. God is about to take them back. And see million. And the Lord said to me, your company is going to be international. You're not just only in South Africa. You will produce African. I see you in Zimbabwe. I see you in Malawi. I see you in Congo. Wow. To me, that was your project. If your company be established, you will start to produce Congolese. You start to produce in Zimbabwe. You go to Malawi. Oh my God. It's true.
Yes,
and then your hand, you feel like itching. The Lord going to consent. I'm going to for prosperity to go more for me. My God, you will be one of the blessings of this ministry. My God, number one, number two, number three, number four, package, number five, package, number six.
coming out.
Come on, put your hands together for the glory of Jesus. Come on. Hallelujah. Who else? When the Lord come, when the Lord say, some people will feel like something coming out. And sometimes the prophetic outlet.
How did you feel?
I was feeling some pain here.
In your stomach? Now it's gone.
Come on. Come on, give the glory to Jesus. Give the glory to Jesus. Give the glory to Jesus. The Lord tells you from today. Let Peter ask when the Holy Spirit will come to you. And the heaven will come to you. From today night, you are going to start to be standing in your husband. And when we finish, protocol, Asher, make for me a circle. Hold your hand. Committee, make for me a circle. Hold your hand. Worship, make for me a circle. Hold your hand. And I need to thank God. And let God show people of Rocco's Creek that you didn't come to waste your time to be a pillar in God's love and mercy. That's God. Who gives me this ministry in the mountain prayer in Chabelo? After 21 years fasting, 21 days fasting and praying, being naked in front of my God, he's going to show people of Rocco's Creek that you didn't make a mistake. Some people are coming now to do business, but I didn't come to Rocco's Creek to do business. Some people are coming to God to look for death and what? And you didn't come from us to look any different. Hallelujah. Some people are coming now to rob people, to extract people. But I didn't come to extract you. But I'm here in Broncos Beach. According to the word in the book of Isaiah 61, from verse 1 to 4.
To begin this journey
that is eternal. Arise, therefore. Do not look back for that which has no end. That which has ended has grown. That which has started is powerful. Obey this, and your life will change forever. Obey this, and you will live a legacy on earth. Obey this, and my kingdom will manifest. Yes, yes, yes. Many have heard, but have not done it. Many have talked, but it has not been reality. But I say to you, arise out of your darkest hour. Arise from your desperation, and I will give you a light that will shine, lighter than any light that you have seen. I have called many. I have called many, and their award is waiting. I have called you as disciples, not as followers, but as disciples, to carry my power, to carry my glory, to carry that which makes me to be God. I have sent you, I have released you. Now is your time.
Amen. Now, be ready. Be ready. Where is the team of pastors? You are waiting for them to be in the line. Are you not a pillar?
Wind of confirmation.
Right now, right now, right now. Start out from worship class. Start out here from worship class. Right now, right now, right now. Move to the pastors. Start out to move to the pastors. Start out to move to the pastors. Right now, right now, right now.
Thank you.
powerful woman. So you can't find her. Since it's prayer from this place, you can't find her. You can't find her. How many are you in this place? How many are you in this place? You are two. Where did you locate your power? Speak!
In her left kidney.
The left kidney. The left kidney is me.
We're trying to fight it.
Left side. So you try to find
to fight
her.
She's so strong. Why is she always praying?
Okay. Now, your time. Your time. Your time. Put her hand together for the glory of Jesus. She's good.
Thank you. quick.
I will be with you. Hallelujah. Come on, put your hands in the air.
The Lord is a precious friend. To our last day, he sent his word, and he shall be with us. He shall be with his ministry. Hallelujah. No any kingdom will destroy this kingdom. Let the Lord bless. Let us come for Jesus.